Hello, everybody. Welcome back to American Truck Simulator. The most American thing ever. Or American Truck Simulator. You know what I mean. Before the video starts, make sure you guys like, subscribe, and bell for post notifications. And we are going to get to some hauling today. Just checking to see how much gas distance I can go. 474 miles, so... I have 46 gallons of fuel left. Just whip her out of the garage here. How's everybody's, I guess this would be like Thursday, so happy Thanksgiving. Yeah, this could be Thanksgiving. No, this should be, hold on, let me turn my lights on. This should be, today's Monday, so this should be Wednesday, maybe? Yeah, it should be Wednesday. So yeah, how's everybody's Wednesday night going? Yeah, I didn't have school Wednesday, so... Oh, wait, am I already in 16th gear? Yes, okay. Doing some nighttime driving. Set the cruise for 57 miles per hour. I don't got a load on yet. But I'm just driving to the next little town before I get a load, and then I might need gas too. Because if I don't, I won't get gas, but I gotta make sure it's something like less than like a 300 mile thing. But yeah. Just cruising down the road. Temperature is a little low, but it could still be warming up. I'm not 100% sure. You guys won't see the truck, but this is the outlawing truck, but I'm following the rules today. And plus, for outlawing, we'll probably get a different truck. So, yeah, I'm just going to be testing out trucks and standard trucks and high horsepower trucks and everything, because I have a bunch of people, but, this is the town that I wanted. Turn off here. A lot of this is gonna be some quiet driving. So, yeah, just to let you guys know. Right now. Look, he's coming. I guess he didn't really pull out in front of me, but this guy better not go yet, because if that guy, whoa, steering wheel just jerked to the right. Never, ever have had that happen before. That was weird. Oh, come on. You can turn. This should not take forever. Come on, turn, buddy. I'm revving my engine. Turn. Turn. Come on, turn. Is he backing up? Or what is going on? Huh? Oh, there's road construction here. That's what it is. Okay, so he didn't stop. I'm not going to stop. Because I guess if he didn't stop, I'm not stopping. I guess if he's not going, I won't go either. Yeah, I guess, road construction's kinda crappy. Actually, we're picking, stuff up from the road construction, so I'm kinda, you know, it's, let's see here, 2:21 in the morning. So I'm a little dozy if I don't know what I'm doing, but, I'm getting a construction job, any random job actually, because the construction jobs always do the best. But, yeah, just kind of waiting for the green light to go. So the only thing about this game is you have to wait for traffic. It's the only thing that sucks. And then the semis are actually, like, a lot slower than they should be, because you're a fast semi. Even though you're still pretty slow, you're a lot faster than all the other semis, so you gotta... You gotta play it realistically, kind of, if you know what I mean. But, whip in here. Let's see, right. Perfect. freight market. Heck, there's only one. And it will not take me that long. So, green flag. Where is this? Oh, it's just right there. If there are people coming, they're gonna have to wait. Because, yeah. We got decent on one side. Okay, T to attach. Straighten my camera out a little bit here. I can just adjust it with my mouse a little bit so I can see behind me and look at my mirror. Hopefully nobody's coming because I am cutting them off big time. If I ever like slip gears or something, I literally just got my steering wheel set up for this, so I'm still a little fresh. Those really are bright? Huh. Okay, this is the camera reset button. Okay. That will be nice, that's for sure. Because it's perfect on the left side, it's perfect for driving. Oh, I am speeding. I did not even know it. I'm going like 10 over. I'm a semi. Oh, probably shouldn't have done that. Over here, took an accurate turn, actually. Not bad. I'm gonna jump back onto the highway. I think we just came from Los Angeles, so that tells anything. I know that was a little bit of a sharp turn. Are we just hauling a trailer? Whoa! I just accidentally threw it into reverse. Did not mean to do that. Okay, this guy's gonna need to get by us. Actually, no, never mind. I have to get over, so sorry for cutting you off, buddy. But make sure we're good on this side. Heck, I can't even see anything, so there's no point on looking at my mirrors at nighttime. Hopefully, I was kind of hoping that we would drive and then it would go into the morning time. So set cruise for 56. Gaining just slightly on that. Oh, I can't get over. Sorry, buddy. I'm kind of cutting you off a little bit. Tells me I should get over, so maybe I should get over. I'm not sure. Okay, we'll get over. We'll follow this guy. I guess, heck, we should slow down a little bit. Oh, maybe I'm just going straight. Yeah, I'm going straight. Okay, this car needs to pass me a little faster. Get over. Okay. We'll pass the slow guy. We'll do like 50. Come on, 59. We'll set the cruise for 59. The only thing is it might be a tad loud. Like, I don't know how well you guys can hear me because I can't shift. I'm in 16th gear and how my shifter is set up is there's no 7th gear function, except I have a 17th gear shifter that would work. So I can't get it into 18th gear. I can only get it into 16th gear, so I can't go that fast, but, you know. Just coming around here. Ooh. I just saved. That was nice. That was perfect, actually. Did I just say we're going into Los Angeles? Los Angeles? Los Angeles or something? I have no idea. There's like some type of word for it. I have no idea what it is, but kind of upset that we don't have bright lights because, well, I guess, I don't know. Maybe I would have them on. I don't know. I guess you can see good enough. Yeah, kind of keeping at the flow of the traffic. Maybe I'm gaining on this car right in front of us just slightly. I mean, I wouldn't say much, but just slightly. But this guy is definitely gaining on us to the left because he's getting barely noticeably faster. So, whoa, what's happening here? Was it a traffic jam? Jesus, buddy. Holy crap. Do we... I guess we take this detour. Oh, should I just go back down and then come back? Well, that will be a fun little detour that we have to make. Shoved it in 13th gear. Probably could shove it in 10th gear. It would be better. Make sure nobody's coming. Okay, maybe got over just a tiny little bit too fast. Actually, I need to get right back over, so... You are running low on fuel. You should find a fuel station. Okay. Oh, yes. My fuel light is on. Let's see. Yeah, I can only go 240 miles, so... this isn't realistic, but let me just look at my map real quick. How many trip distance? 109 miles. So I am not filling up because I can make it. Ooh! Like, my thing always lags whenever I go into the map, so that took, like, 3 seconds before I could do anything. Was not my fault. Was not my fault. Come on. You're gonna have to wait, buddy, because I don't have time for you. Gotta go before him, in front of him, I guess I should say. Get going. I don't know, if you guys get bored, I mean, just, you know, like, pull up some music or something. Because I'm boring, I don't even know why you're watching this video, to be honest. That's... Thank you for watching the video, yes, but, I mean, you don't have to. Ooh. Holy crap. It's about lost this thing. Whew. Alright, that was a close one, that is for sure. Just want to make sure. Instant. Not good. I feel like we don't go a mile and it keeps going down because 29 just restarted.
Keep left.
Maybe, just like, it's going a little slower, but we'll make it. I don't have a doubt that we won't make it. Going 60 miles per hour. Long gas, we gotta get there, if you know what I mean. Make for good American Truck Simulator content if we broke down because we didn't have any gas. Say, oh no, I can't pay for gas. It's so expensive. Da 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 da. Can I get over? Yes, I can. Okay, I guess I need to get over another time. I know I was good because I just checked that meter. Yeah, I guess we take this little circle thingy. I probably should have slowed down for this. Just thinking. Ah, we're fine. We knocked that out at probably like 50, because it probably slowed down quite a bit. But we're actually gaining on this guy quite a bit. Let's see, this will help us go like, we'll go like 3 miles for Mega Truck Simulator, and we just saved like 8 miles. Speed limit, I'm gonna go 57, even though it's 55. I don't really care. Still seem to be gaining on these cars. Whoa, sorry, I lost it a little bit. Still seem to be gaining on these automobiles quite a bit. Do I need to turn up here? I need to look at my navigation, see if I need to turn. Nope, I'm 100% fine. I do not need to turn. So that was a good thing. Hope this has a goal for the last minute. Nope, guess he doesn't. Yeah, we are getting, I wouldn't say dangerously low on gas, but I'm not regretting it, but we probably should have filled up on gas. Would have been the smart thing to do, because I don't know Oh, yeah, we're fine. Yeah, because we've gone 100 miles, and we have still 170 left, and that's how much we needed, so... Yeah, we're fine. We're 100% fine. We will make it. No doubts. I hope so. But no doubts. Yeah, no doubts. We'll make it. Starting to get daytime. Kind of a nice little night to day or morning to afternoon or morning or night to morning, I guess you could say. I guess that's how it should go. I'm not sure. Actually, I can hit the brakes a little bit. I can cruise down this and fuel mileage is 99. Still going down for some reason. That's not important. Got going 65. And we'll just wait for it. Get 99.9 miles per gallon. 59, hit the cruise control again. Not have to worry about a thing, which is very nice. Kind of concerned about that fuel, like I said. I think we'll make it. We're fine. Bakersfield on X. Oh, yeah. We literally have, it said, like, 1 mile left. See, my trip already went from 1 mile to 2 miles. 3 miles. I don't think the trip computer on this thing is right. Because I don't think we have 2,000 miles on the semi, because we're only driving 100 miles, and it had, like, 1,700, so... Oh, crap! I'm supposed to keep going straight. Woo! Could have messed that up. Could have put me behind a lot. Oh! Okay, this is why driving to me is confusing. Yield sign. Good, because people can get out of my way.
Turn left.
Ah, good morning, beautiful world. Just gotta wait for this. Didn't have my blinker on. That was a mistake. Come on, you can turn. There we go. Yeah, yes, green light. Speed limit's 55. Jeez, I don't have to worry about this at all.
Keep left. And
speed limit's 35. Okay, I guess I don't need to be going that fast because I'm turning right here. And whoo! Yeah, we're pretty low on gas. Put in first, pop it fourth, and we'll go slow. Well, I guess we're safe. We're gonna rev this thing out, and we're gonna just be wasting all of it again. Ooh, that is not... Okay, that's good enough. That's good enough for me. Decoupling... We used 25.9 gallons, 186 miles. Yeah, I'm literally that level. No joke. I literally have that much money. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, make sure you guys like, subscribe, bell for post notifications so you won't miss another Wade Farms American Truck Simulator video. Yeah, I guess we'll catch you guys next time. Wade Farms.